The first question is, how do we get a representation of our excavator, which we can use for motion simulation? Here, what we leveraged is a URDF exporter from SolidWorks. So it's a small open source tool, which allows us to export the kinematic motion model into MATLAB. It's a very straightforward process. On MATLAB side, we just call import robots, and we get this mathematical representation alongside, again, with the meshes of our parts. So we can also visualize everything. Now, in order to do motion planning, first, of course, we need a map of our environment. Otherwise, we don't know where to collide. So here we have LiDAR data. I'll go into detail a bit later how we acquired this LiDAR data. But you can see we have four LiDARs, and we used MATLAB to process those point cloud measurements, and we end up with some houses around us, there's some dumpsters, and there's the excavator itself, because the LiDAR also picked that up. So the first step was to use the CAD mesh from the import we have to actually segment out the excavator from our point cloud. Then we convert this point cloud to a 3D occupancy map. And again, we can now visually insert our mesh, and we can confirm that everything lines up. And then we can plan and visualize a collision-free trajectory for our excavator that doesn't hit anything in our environment. So for motion planning, there's a few main concepts here. It involves inverse kinematic solvers, collision modeling, and then collision-free motion planners. And in MATLAB, there's tools for all of these. The heavy lifting here is done, I think, by the collision-free motion planners. And again, there's two main approaches. There's sampling-based planners. So we call out here a specific function manipulator, RRT, just for your reference. And there are optimization-based planners. It's a performance optimization-based trajectory planner. And you can also customize the planners for more complex systems. So if you have a more specific application, you can insert your own state space and validate your functions as well.